Hello CIS scholars, how are you all? Today I am back with your favorite coloring book again. So just think which book you have to take out for coloring. Which book? Yes, you have to take out your happy faces. Yes, I'm sure you all have become very happy. So take out your happy faces book. And today we are going to color a very interesting picture. Can you guess what? For that, you have to take out page number 9. You have to take out page number 9. Yes. So, as soon as you take out page number 9, you are going to see this picture, right? What is this? It's a cupcake. So, how many of you like to eat cupcake? Yes, I know. All of you, even I love to eat cupcake. So do you know children with what color we have to color this? We have to color it with pink color. Yes, so before going to start this color, let's see few things of pink color. So first I'm going to ask you, can you see what color dress ma'am is wearing? Ma'am is wearing a pink color dress. You know, pink is mostly all the girls' favorite color. Yes, so now let's see few things of pink color. See, what is this? It's a pouch. It's a pouch. This pouch is of pink color. Yes, it's a pouch and this pouch is of pink color. Yes, I'm also having this hairband. Who wears this? All the girls wear this, right? This hairband is also of pink color. Now I'm also having these goggles. Can you see which color goggle is this? It's a pink color. Yes. Now you are going to love the next thing that I'm going to show you, right? So first of all, everyone close your eyes. Fast. Close your eyes. Yes. When I'll show you, no, at that time you have to open. So I'll count three and you'll open it. 1, 2, and 3.
Hello, I'm Minnie Mouse and I wear pink color dress.
See, Minnie Mouse also likes pink color. She's also wearing a pink dress. Yes. Now, the most important thing that nowadays we all need, that is mask. Now, whenever we are going out, what should we wear? Mask. It is not important that you should wear a pink mask, but you should wear a mask, okay? So, this is also a pink color mask. So, students, now, these are the few things that I have shown you. I'm still having few things. So, yes, can you see the small doll? What color dress she is wearing? Pink color. Yes. Now, I'm having one more doll. See? She's also wearing a pink dress. Now I'm going to show you the last thing. That is purse. Ma'am is also having a pink color purse. So now let's start coloring. Okay, so now we are going to start our coloring. So as you can see, it's a cupcake and we have to color it with pink color. So all of you take out your pink color crayon. Okay, now we are going to start. So first, what we have to do? We have to make the outlines. So, let's start making our outlines, okay? See, first we are going to make our outlines like this. And children, why do we make outlines? We make outlines so that we can fill the color neatly inside, right? Yes, already an outline is given. We just need to make a practice of doing the outlines. So, as you can see, just do the outlines first and then we will start filling the color. See, as you can see, hold the pencil, crayon color nicely and then fill the color. So, yes. And what is on the top, students? Can you all see? It's a cherry. Yes. So now I have done with the outlines. Okay. Now let's color it. Students, when you are doing the color, fill the color in one direction. If you are going up and down, then fill the color in up and down direction only, as you can see. So it will give the uniformity to the picture. See. Yes. See, I am doing in one direction only, up and down, up and down. Fill it nicely. And because we have made the outlines, the color will not go out also. Yes, so you have to go in one direction, right? Yes. You know, you should enjoy when you are doing the color. It's fun. So you should enjoy doing the coloring. Yes. So now we are almost to the end of our cupcake. Only little bit is left and it's done. So as you can see, I have done only in one direction. If you are taking sidewise, so you have to do it only in this direction. But if you are going in up and down direction, you have to color it in that direction only, so that the picture will look beautiful. Yes, so now we have completed our picture. So what we have colored? We have colored a cupcake. Yes. So now I hope you will all complete your page number 9 very soon. And I'll be soon meeting you again in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself and always keep smiling. Bye-bye.